Welcome to Tolima's Auto Center, your one-stop car repair shop in Long Island City, Queens. Today, we had a 2017 BMW 330i with a coolant leak. The car was regularly losing coolant, so it was brought to our shop for us to diagnose and figure out why it was losing coolant. For this type of diagnostics, we like to use a coolant pressure testing kit. The tool looks like this. And what it allows us to do is that it allows us to pump in air into the engine's coolant system. Once the engine's coolant system is pressurized, since it's leaking coolant, wherever the coolant would normally be leaking from, we will be able to visually inspect the different components in the engine and see where the coolant is indeed leaking from. And that'll help us narrow down the location. Once we set up the tool and we pressurized the system, we were able to find the source of the leak. The leak was back here buried in the back of the engine. Here you can see carefully, if you look carefully, you can see the bubbling from the coolant seeping out slowly. There, you can see it right there where that red arrow is. So we found the source of the coolant leak. Now mind you, BMW engines are very compact and the engine bays are super cramped. So it does take a bit to get over here and it does take a bit of diagnosing. But we finally found the leak. And here we found the culprit. This is the oil filter housing. Here you can see that one of the coolant passages in the oil filter housing has failed. You can see the plastic is cracked, allowing the coolant to seep through and causing you to lose coolant. Now, this is one of the common problems with BMWs. The oil filter housing is made out of plastic. And on top of cooling the engine oil, it also has passages for the coolant to go through. And with it being made out of plastic, the heat cycles from the engine getting hot, getting cold, eventually make the plastic brittle and cause it to crack, causing problems. This is an inherent problem with all BMW designs, and they continue doing it. So the solution to fixing this coolant leak will be to replace the oil filter housing. We will replace the housing with a brand new housing, brand new seals, and of course everything will be torqued to spec. Once all that is replaced and installed properly, this engine will be good for a long while. If you have a European, Asian, or domestic vehicle in need of maintenance, diagnostics, auto repair, or collision auto body work, feel free to contact us at Tolima's Auto Center, your one-stop car repair shop in Long Island City, Queens.